stormy skies out there for your Thursday evening plans, but then smooth sailing as we head into the holiday weekend. Thanks for joining us here on our website, KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Erin Little. This is a look at your updated forecast against storms in the forecast from now through sunset here in Kansas City. And some of those could be on the stronger side. We'll be keeping a close eye on that. But as we move through the weekend, quiet skies and comfortable temperatures, 75 for our high tomorrow, lower to middle 80s as we move through the weekend. And then another storm system will stall out over Kansas City as we head towards next week. Chances for rainfall, about a 30% opportunity for Tuesday, 40% opportunity for Wednesday and Thursday of next week. And again, stormy skies expected for this evening.